अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिवीजन ऑफ यूनिट 2, नीना एंड बेबी स्पैरोस। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज नीना एंड द बेबी स्पैरोस। Why was there great joy in Nina's house? There was great joy in Nina's house because her aunt was getting married and were all going to Delhi for the wedding. Who was not happy? Nina was not happy. Why was Nina's mother upset? Nina's mother was upset because Nina did not buy anything for the wedding. Why did Nina start crying? Nina started crying because she was worried about the baby sparrows. Where was the sparrow's nest? The sparrow's nest was on the bookshelf in Nina's room. How many baby sparrows were there in the nest? There were 2 baby sparrows in the nest. What did Nina tell her mother about the baby sparrows? Nina told her mother that the baby sparrows were growing up and so they were hungry that they cried for food the whole day. Why was Nina worried? Nina ko kyun chinta ho rahi thi? Nina was worried because if they went to Delhi. Nina ko kyun chinta ho rahi thi? Ki agar wo log Delhi chale jayenge, the house would be locked. Ghar ko lock karenge. And papa and mama sparrows would not be able to feed the babies. Agar ghar ko hi lock kar denge, to jo sparrows ke babies hai, unke mummy aur daddy bachcho ko kaise khilane andar aayenge? What did mother suggest? Mummy ne kya suggest kiya? Mother suggested that they would keep the window open so that papa and mama sparrows could come and go freely. मम्मी ने क्या सजेस्ट किया कि हम लोग जाएंगे पर जो विंडो है उसको हम ओपन रखेंगे, क्योंकि विंडो ओपन रहने से जो स्पैरोस के मम्मी और डैडी है वो इजीली आ जाया करेंगे. व्हाट डिड मदर डिसाइड टू डू टू मेक द हाउस सेफ? मदर डिसाइडेड टू रिमूव ऑल द थिंग्स फ्रॉम नीनास रूम so that they could leave window open and lock the door from outside. What did mother decide? Mummy ne kya decide kiya ghar ko safe rakhne ke liye? Kyunki agar wo log Delhi jaate aur window open rakhte to maybe koi thief aata ghar mein. To mummy ne kya kiya, wo jo Nina ka room tha uska pura saman jo hai usko dusre room mein shift kar diya. What did Nina find when she came back from the wedding? अब जब wedding complete करके Nina घर पर आई तो Nina ने क्या देखा? When Nina came back from the wedding, she found 2 fat little sparrows flying the room. उसने क्या देखा कि जब वो दिल्ली से return आए तो जो sparrows के छोटे babies थे अब वो बड़े हो गए थे और रूम में फ्लाई यानी उड़ रहे थे. यहाँ पे ऑप्शंस वाला क्वेश्चन है, हम उसके बाद वाला क्वेश्चन देखेंगे. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. टू नीना प्लम स्पैरोज नेस्ट एंड विंडो. ब्लैंक डिड नॉट वांट टू गो फॉर द वेडिंग. We have to choose the correct word and the correct word is Nina. Nina did not want to go for the wedding. देर वॉज अ ब्लैंक ऑन द बुक शेल्फ. बुक शेल्फ पे क्या था? स्पैरोज नेस्ट. देर वर ब्लैंक बेबी स्पैरोज इन द नेस्ट. जो नेस्ट था उसमें कितने स्पैरोज थे? बेबी स्पैरोज टू थे. मदर सजेस्टेड टू लीव द ब्लैंक ओपन. मम्मी ने क्या सजेस्ट किया? कि हम विंडो को ओपन रख के जाएंगे. When Nina came back, two plump little sparrows were flying all over the room. Next question है, true and false. Nina's uncle was getting married in Delhi. Nina के अंकल के वेडिंग में जाना था, तो ये सेंटेंस है false. Everyone was happy except Nina. सब खुश थे Nina के अलावा. Yes, right. Nina bought lovely white shoes. Wrong. उसने तो कुछ भी buy नहीं किया. Nina's mother was upset because she did not buy anything. तो ये true है. There was a sparrow's nest in Nina's room. True. There was one baby sparrow in the nest. False. क्योंकि यहाँ पे two baby sparrows थे. The baby sparrows cried for food all the day long because mama sparrow was not there. तो ये false आएगा. Mother suggested to leave the window open. True. Mother removed all the things from Nina's room and locked the door. True. When Nina came back, she did not see the baby sparrows in the room. False. Baby sparrow तो room में ही थे. Okay बेटा, अल्लाह हाफिज़.